News.
Well, today is International Walk to School Day, so Seminole County law enforcement canvassed the streets. Their goal, to make the streets safer for kids and residents. It's part of the Best Foot Forward Coalition.
Phones are a major, major distractor. Get your eyes on the road, get them off the phone, is what our students reminding each other and all of us adults to do.
Very hard.
Good advice. Orlando-Sanford metro area was recently ranked the most dangerous place to walk in the entire nation. Next.